Gotta get out of here. Maybe move to LA or something.
Man, you say the exact same thing every year. You're never gonna leave.
I will, man. This time next year, I'm gone.
Man, next year we're gonna be driving down the same road, having this exact same conversation.
I hate your car. You're the one who wanted to go to the mall so bad. Is your phone working yet?
Still don't have signal.
Maybe we can try one of these houses. Somebody's gotta have a phone.
No. No.
Oh man, look at that. Oh, she has a friend too, man.
Dude, stop the car!
I'm one step ahead of you.
This is incredible. Every time I see a hitchhiker, it's like some Richard Ramirez looking dirtbag. And now we fall into these two?
These look like a pretty easy score. Just follow my lead, man.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for stopping.
Hey, our pleasure. What seems to be the problem here?
I don't know. We were driving along and it just kind of stalled.
Let's take a look at it. Can I get you to try to start it for me?
Sure.
So you guys from around here?
Yeah, just the other side of town.
Go ahead and try to start it again. Alright, that's enough.
So is he like good with cars?
You kidding? This guy's like a Mr. Goodrich.
Wow.
Yeah, bad news. It's your flux capacitor.
I know, what's wrong with it?
Well, these things are supposed to kick out like 1.21 gigawatts of power and it's running at about zero.
So if we went to the store, could we like go buy it and you put it in for us?
Well, you know, the problem really isn't putting it in, it's actually getting a hold of the part. I mean, you can't just walk into Walgreens and grab one off the shelf.
Yeah, I heard it's a specialty part. Only in Singapore can you get that.
It's a good point, Chad. Hey, I hope I'm not being too forward here. Would you girls want to hang out with us? Maybe, you know, go get some beers, drive around?
What do you think, Michelle? They seem nice enough.
Well, I guess we'll find out.
I'm Joel, by the way.
Lena.
It's a pretty name.
Thanks.
Okay?
We're good. God, it's just right about everything.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
What is this place?
Well, back in the 70s, it was a slaughterhouse. Then it went out of business.
Very romantic, Joel. So the rumors I heard were true. This place really does exist. Wait, you guys. Hmm? Everybody say sex. Wait! Okay.
What was that all about?
It's just a superstition.
About what?
Well, it's this thing where if three people take a picture together, the one in the middle dies first.
Gee, thanks.
Are you superstitious?
No.
Then you have nothing to worry about.
Well, Chad and I are gonna go take a leak. We'll be right back.
What was that about? I don't know.
Dude, that weird one is definitely yours. What do you think, man?
I don't know, I think they're both stupid.
So what do you think of those two? I don't know, they don't seem very intelligent. True.
Man, what are you looking for, a study partner? Who cares?
I don't know, man, just somebody to have some conversation with.
About what?
I don't know, current events?
Look, man, name one current event.
So what do you think of these record crude oil prices? Well, adjusted for inflation, the prices are far below the peak of $1980 a barrel, but that was following the Iranian Revolution. True, but if you take into consideration the high demand in China right now, and the threat of sabotage in Iraq, prices are only looking to increase. I was thinking about it, maybe it's not as bad as most people say.
Do you guys want to take a look around?
Sure. What do you know about this place?
Well, my brother used to come out here and party. He said there's two rules when you come out here to the old slaughterhouse. First, don't come here. And second, if you do, don't come on the anniversary of the killings.
Wait, Joe. When is that anniversary exactly?
I think it's sometime in the summer.
Dude, it's August, y'all. This is the summer.
Man, it's been 20 years since those kids were murdered out here.
By who?
Well, they never caught the guy. It worked here.
No. He's got it all wrong. Check it out, ladies. This dude back in the 70s worked at this slaughterhouse, and one day he just went crazy and decided to kill all the people in it, all the coworkers, ran off into the woods, never to see again, man.
Yeah, but what most people don't know is that there was this group of high school kids came out here in the 80s, and they were all murdered.
So the guy came here and saw them.
And he butchered him.
Killed him dead.
I don't think I want to be here anymore.
Look, check it out. It's going to be fine. Dude, it's not even close to the anniversary yet. We don't even know what the hell we're talking about.
Yeah,
let's just go have some fun, man.
How much have you drank?
Enough? What are you, coming on to me? What? I just drink.
No, look, man, why don't you go show Michelle around?
All right, come on, girl. Let's go.
Come on, let's go check the place out.
It's all right.
Listen, Lena, I don't usually just lay it out like this, but I think I'm falling in love with you.
Joel, we've known each other for less than an hour.
I know. It just feels like it's, you know, destined to be.
Right. So do you bring all your dates here?
Nah. I haven't been up here in years, but it's kind of a morbid place, but you know. Kind of interesting, isn't it?
That's one way to describe it. Okay, look, I know you're just trying to get some, so don't try to pretend like it's anything else.
Okay, look, I can see this is gonna be a hard sell, so just give it to me straight. What's it gonna take for me to seal the deal?
Seal the deal?
Yeah.
Come on, Joel, is that the best you can do? What happened to, you know, dinner, movies, being a gentleman?
Listen, that stuff only happens in Dawson's Creek. This is real life. I'm a man, and you're definitely all woman, so let's do this.
Oh! Oh my god!
Hey man, it's a little early for Halloween there, dickface. Look man, I don't know what kind of joke you're trying to play, but I'm trying to spend some quality time here with my lady friend, so why don't you, get lost?
Come on!